minute! What are you doing?
The Odd Couple was originally a stage play that got the big screen treatment in 1968. Its popularity then led to a TV adaptation starring Jack Klugman and Tony Randall that debuted on this day. The premise is based on two New York divorcees living together who have such different and opposite personalities that they inevitably get into hilarious recurring conflicts. It ran for 5 seasons and received 3 nominations for the Emmy for Outstanding Comedy Series.
Tell her about it. Tell her everything you feel.
Trivia time. Stephen King released 2 books at once on this day in 1996. What were their titles? For the answer, check tomorrow's video. Yesterday's answer, Gaston Leroux.